So I'm gonna do this trend. Should I put on makeup today? Should I brush my teeth? So since it said naturally, do I have to ask what kind of natural makeup? I'm confused. Do I put on brows? What about foundation? I don't understand this game. I don't get it. Can I put concealer? What about bronzer? What about this airbrush flawless finish? What about this highlighter? What about this highlighter? What about this highlighter? You know, this sucks because I don't have more than one bronzer or anything like that. So I'm gonna look crazy. All right, let me put some. I'm gonna look fucking nuts. I'm like, who the fuck is she? Can I put mascara? I'm so done. I'm ready to just ignore this game. Can I put eyeliner? What about chapstick? I think this filter hates me. Because. Oh. I think it was the. Can I curl my lashes? I seriously don't understand. Maybe this is the natural look that it told me in the beginning. Oy. Why does my lips look like that? Fuck. I'm gonna try this again. Can I put mascara on my lashes? This is cheating, but can I put the finish? I don't care if it was cheating because I look ridiculous, so I need to finish it and look somewhat decent to start this damn day because I have literally nothing on my damn face. I look crazy. Okay, it's a bit cold now in Hawaii, so should I wear jeans? Okay. Should I wear this shirt? I was totally joking. Should I put on deodorant? Should I brush my hair? I never fucking brush my fucking hair. I feel like this is opposite day for me. Never brush my fucking hair. I look crazy. I don't know why my bangs is doing this. Should I put perfume on? I literally do nothing else to get ready. So I'm out of questions to ask. Should I load the car up before Campy gets up? Thank you. This is what it's like having a kid. Because he was trying to wake up already. And I wasn't even out the door yet. Okay, here's a question. Should I leave my hair down? Should I put it up? I guess this will do. This is the fit that you fucking pick, bitch.
I didn't hear you. When did you get up? Hi.
Should Campy wear long pants? Okay. Shorts. He needs to wear something. A jumpsuit. Okay. I'm out of choices. Shorts. Long pants. I need to put him in something. A onesie. Shorts. Long pants. I'm done with this fucking game. Let's ask Campy. Mama. Look, you want to wear this?
Mama.
I swear to God. Oh my God, I'm sweating. I swear to God, if this app says no, I'm still gonna go. But you know what? I'm gonna ask. Should I go to Starbucks? Fuck you, I'm going. I will ask this. Should I get my usual order? Thank you. Hi, could I get a grande iced caramel macchiato?
In a veggie cup with extra soy milk and caramel.
Yes, please. And a chocolate chip cookie warmed up.
You want your treasure water today?
Yes, please. Hey guys, so hopefully I'm able to post my video that I did this morning on TikTok. I used the filter to plan out what to do in the morning. That's all I'm gonna say. But right now I'm trying to get lunch at Chick-fil-A. I don't really like it. Like, I don't really, like, I don't even know what I'm saying. But I always just get mac and cheese. I don't really care for the chicken sandwich, I know. And the shakes are good. The fruit cup is good. As I was saying, they're really fast today. I think because they're just getting in the groove of things. Anyways, I got small mac and cheese, a fruit cup for Campy, apple juice for Campy. I ended up getting a chicken sandwich. I'm pretty sure I won't even eat it, so I'll give it to my mom. And then I got a brownie. Oh, I got a strawberry milkshake too. Yeah. I did 2 cases today and it was a no-go. I think I lost my touch because I was getting cars left and right and now I'm just not getting any. I guess that's just the name of the game. Well, the name of the game is either perfect timing or you got good information from the banks. Yeah, but I did not have some good luck today. I did see a chiropractor for the second time. I felt really lightheaded and I know it's expected, but I don't like feeling dizzy. It's just me. Like, I do not like feeling dizzy, nauseous. I have a phobia of throwing up. I don't know if I mentioned that. So I don't like to do anything that might cause me to throw up. Ah! So I don't drink alcohol. I don't like to fly. I don't know. Apparently you can get dizzy from getting adjusted, but I've been getting adjusted ever since I was in my mom's stomach, you know? I don't know. I'm sorry, my vlogs are shitty. That's just my life. My life is pretty boring. Hopefully I can edit yesterday's vlog. Yesterday was pretty boring too. You know what? To be expected, just know that everything I do is pretty boring. I'm sorry. Just expect it because nothing else is gonna be good, honestly. Like, I'm not trying to be negative, but it's just, I don't really live an exciting life. I'm a mother and I'm always hands-on with him, so I don't have time to record things. As you notice, when I record a lot, it's usually when I'm not with him. Because all my attention goes to him, you know? My nose is so itchy. Oh my God. All right, well,
Let's see Campy.
I have to be the only person in this world that goes to Chick-fil-A and get mac and cheese and a fruit cup. But I always end up ordering a chicken sandwich because, like, what else? What else am I gonna order, you know? I realize all my videos that I've been posting is me eating. Something's wrong with my car. It keeps dinging. Better not die on me. Here's some random thoughts. I guess I have no thoughts. I just tried to think about something. And my brain just went completely blank. Wow. I usually put ketchup as I'm eating, but my hands are full right now, so I can't. You know, I also realized that I didn't even talk about my labor and delivery. That should be a good one. I should talk about that in one of these vlogs. But then also, why is this ketchup so damn... Oh my god, I'm an idiot. It says, peel to dip. I want to dip. Who the fuck? Sorry. I swear a lot, I'm sorry. It's a bad habit.
Careful.